This year, we also recognize a member of our community with a Lifetime Achievement Award for his work as an individual artist and art advocate at the local and state level, and the former director of Bloom Collaborative. This year, we honor Lee Stedman with a Lifetime Achievement Award.
It was a great honor and privilege to hear that I won the Lifetime Achievement Award from Erie Arts and Culture this year. I really appreciate it, and just a little bit of my background. I can't get any more local. I was raised on a dairy farm in McCain. Went to Edinburgh University where I learned art. They gave me a great foundation to be an artist, in which I did for 20 some years, still today. That led me to traveling around the world as an artist, doing illustrations for Smithsonian, National Geographic, and things like that. And then after I sort of sowed my wild oats, I came back to the farm, raised a family. It's been a terrific life here in Erie. I painted the farm. I've been to a lot of different exotic places, but I've discovered that once I came home, the everyday exotic that was around me was really what turned me on the most. So I've enjoyed painting my farm and all the lights and seasons that it had to offer. Through Erie Arts and Culture, a number of years ago, I became a community artist, doing artists in residencies for a variety of schools and institutions, which led me to Stairways Behavioral Health, where I've been running Bloom Collaborative for the last 17 years, which is a healing arts center. I want to thank Stairways Behavioral Health for introducing me to populations I'd never had the chance to meet on the farm. I've met so many great people and helped so many people through the years through the arts. It has been a real privilege. Now, this next chapter, which I'm beginning, which is back to a full-time artist and perhaps doing some other partnerships with other nonprofits here in town, I can't wait to start it. And I want to thank Erie Arts and Cultures for this terrific award, and it's a real honor. And I want to thank Stairways Behavioral Health again for the privilege of introducing me to folks that have their own story and really needed art in their life. Most of all, I want to thank my family, in particular my wife Lori, who has always had faith in me no matter what, for this award. So it's a lifetime award, but stay tuned. I think there's a lot more coming down the pike. Thanks so much.